On the 20th of July 2014, to be precise, I was asked to welcome a young couple. And on that day, Samson Okine, is he here? And Natioko, is Natioko here? When I introduced the couple, I threw a challenge, and the challenge I threw was to the Ajete family, because I know they've got a lot of bachelors in the family, all boys. So what I said is, you need to come again, because we've got beautiful ladies in Southwest London, Ghana, SDA Church. What do you say to that?
Yes.
I thought that was the end of it, not knowing that they took the challenge really seriously. So today, what we see here today, Stanley took the challenge. And Stanley is the brother of Samson. And he came all the way to the beautiful garden of Southwest London Ghana SGA Church and picked the ripe rose. And that love today is brewed in African pot. Amen?
To witness that
I, Sharon Yabalu Mensa,
I, Stanley Ni Mensa Okai,
do take thee,
be my lawful wedded wife,
to be my lawful wedded husband,
to have and to hold,
for better for worse, till death do us part.
I, the minister of the gospel, according to the law of this land and the law of the church, do pronounce you that you are henceforth husband and wife together.
Yeah.